Elevate your desktop aesthetics with our step-by-step guide on changing your mouse cursor in Windows 11 or 10. Step 1. Open Settings from the Start menu. Step 2. Click on Devices and select Mouse from the left sidebar. Step 3. Under Cursor and Pointer, choose a cursor from the drop-down menu. Step 4. Close the settings to apply the new cursor.